Jesus have done. If you give your heart to Jesus, you receive the Spirit, you also can do it. And that's what's happening now. It's not me, it's Jesus. How do you feel?
Yeah, I understand.
Really, bro?
It's magic.
That's not magic. It's not magic.
Oh, thank you, man.
It's not magic, for sure.
No, it's magic.
No,
bro. You have a secret.
No.
You have a secret, bro. Yeah, yeah.
No. If you think the secret, then I have to tell you the secret.
No, yeah, he tells you the secret, you know?
Yeah, it's a secret, but yeah.
It is a...
That's the name of the organization. Ruby's Recovery. Really? We are with a group of 7 people, but they are sleeping on it. And we came back here to pray,
Yeah, our friends are sleeping, but we don't want to stop, you know?
Yeah, really.
We like to do this, man.
Honestly. It's not secret, it's Jesus, bro. Do you know about Jesus? What do you know about Jesus?
He
rose up again. You know that? So, he's by the Father, but his Spirit is here. If you give your heart to Jesus, the Spirit comes inside of you. And then you have the power to do anything he always has do, and still doing right now. Like healing people, like give people love.
Can I do it?
I think I'll do that. I will pray for you. But you need to make the choice by yourself. I cannot make the choice for you. I can ask Jesus to come and live in your heart, really. But it's a choice that you need to make. It's serious, really. It's like a lot of people ask me, like, what do you believe in? What religion? It's not a religion. It's a relation.